for episode W of my A to Z of dessert series. Let's make
W for waffles.
Combine 1 cup of whole wheat flour with a teaspoon of baking powder, half a cup of jaggery powder, cocoa powder and cornflour. This looks good. Add in a cup of warm milk and 4 tablespoons of melted butter. One final mix and your waffle batter is ready. Scoop it out into your greased waffle maker and once the waffles are crispy, stack them together and serve them with chocolate sauce and ice cream.
This is so good.